BTS leader, RM is known for his calm nature, well-mannered approach, and charisma. In short, he's a perfect leader for the group. However, he knows when to show his intimidating side and has some moments of being pissed off. There's no denying that there are times when his other members like to test his patience for fun, and crack into laughter when they see their precious leader losing his temper. Which is normal. He's also a human after all. We can't blame him for getting angry or annoyed. Instead, it makes us adore him even more, as we are able to see a side of him that's very entertaining to watch. Previously, a clip of BTS leader RM went viral for protecting Jin during the award show. However, that's not what really happened in that incident. Way back on Map of the Soul era. In April 2019, the group took home 4 of the 5 awards they were nominated for at the FACT Music Awards, after releasing Map of the Soul Persona. Including the grand prize for the best album for Love Yourself Answer. During the award show, a fan cam captured Jin getting hit by a microphone while they were on stage. During that time, the staff was rushing to clear the stage and they did not notice that they had hit Jin. In the viral clip, RM is seen reacting wildly out of character by pointing his finger and scolding the staff for hitting Jin. However, this is not what truly happened. It was only showing one side of the story. Another video that just recently went viral shows that RM is not actually yelling at the staff. He crossed the stage to talk to J-Hope, telling him that they only have 1 minute left to perform. Fans expressed, "Jin is so humble, but staff make mistakes sometimes. Obviously, they're also human and he seems to be in a hurry." Another fan explained, "The actuality is entirely different. RM was actually talking to J-Hope, telling him that they had exactly 1 minute left for their performance." A fan also wrote, "Namjoon knows how to control his temper and he wasn't mad. He was talking to someone else. It looks like he was yelling from this side, but he's not anyway in another situation. I know he would protect Worldwide Handsome. There's a saying that, there is generally more than one side of a story, and there's more to it than meets the eye." Don't forget to subscribe for more BTS-related videos. And also, click the like button if you like this video.